Hey everyone, here is a quick review of the starting screen and character creation process for the game Bloodlust Shadow Hunter. This game is awaiting Steam approval, and if you check the video description you can find the demo link. So this is the character creation screen. As you can see, it has the description of your character on the left and the ways in which you change your character on the right. For me, this impacted the learnability a little, as I expected the class and gender selection on the left. So in creating my first character, I spent about a minute clicking the text on the left, only then seeing the barely readable prompt on the far right of the screen. But as you can see, it is a fairly straightforward character creation, but unfortunately as of yet there is no character customization to improve the aesthetic of your character. This aside, the base models aren't horrendous, so I was not that concerned. So here is a quick glance at some of the looks with the classes and a quick review of the stats. And here is a look at the attributes and what each of them do. Thanks for watching another review. Please subscribe for more in the future.